Welcome to Make It Take It. I'm DC. I cooled off a little bit yesterday. I had the Braves on the run line and on the money line. They gave up that lead, so they only won on the money line. The problem with huge favorites like that is I ended up netting in the negative because I had to lay so much to get those lines. Phillies, I talked about them. They were a lean for me yesterday, and I said Lorenzen was going to have a good showing at the bank in his first game. The crowd's been into it and everything. And yeah, he sure did. We saw what happened there. And Tatis didn't hit a home run. You can watch the video, though. I'll link it in the description below if you want to see yesterday's video and see why I made those calls and just to keep everything easy to find. I'm continuing Tatis home run into today because usually when I take a home run prop, when I feel a home run coming, I take it for 2 days straight because I feel like it comes out within those 2 days. And the Phillies, again, today, I don't like keeping taking teams. I don't like betting into streaks, but the Phillies are rolling. Washington, they usually destroy, and Corbin, they usually destroy. I think Nola's going to come out strong today. The line, again, is huge on that, though, so more on that in a second. My favorite play is this Toronto-Cleveland game. Toronto has been going under like crazy lately. They were on like a 9-game under streak. And then I bet the game against Boston where they finally went over. And they haven't gone over again since then. They've gone over now 3 more times in a row. They're 1-9 on unders in their last 10. And Cleveland's also had 3 unders in a row. Well, they've been playing Toronto. So with all those unders, I'm going over 9. It's 9.5 in some spots. I found it at minus 120 at 9 on Borgata app. So the only thing, I mean, Syndergaard's pitching for Cleveland, and he's an over machine anyway. I don't like betting into streaks because he's had so many overs in a row, but I'm sticking with this one, over 9. And I'm also, since I like the Phillies, and I don't want to lay all that big money line today, I'm going to parlay that over with the Phillies. I got plus 145 on that parlay, so that's pretty good to get the Phillies just to win in a later game because it's one early game, one late game. By the time the total comes out in the first game, I'll know how much I have on the Phillies. So that rides, if that goes. Let's hear from Milo. Like my video, though, and subscribe if you haven't yet. What do you think, buddy? There was an exciting game last night. I know this guy was all fired up. Tell us what you thought about yesterday.
No-hitter. Michael Lorenzen pitched a no-hitter at his first start at Citizens Bank Park. That's amazing.
That was pretty exciting, huh?
Yeah.
He never sits down once. Always on his feet watching the Phillies, especially last night. So today, we have not a big slate, but we have some different games going on. Who do you like today in all these games?
Today I like the Philadelphia Phillies. I'm going for the series win.
Okay, go for the series win. Got Nola today?
Yeah.
I like the Phillies too, but I'm not that large money line. The only way I'm taking them is when I combine them with another parlay. Tatis home run too. That rides into today. Those are my plays today. Thank you for watching. Good luck.